A deep space satellite has taken a close-up picture of our very own planet Earth from over 1.5 million kilometers away. This is the first time in over 40 years NASA has taken a full picture of the Earth. It offers a new look at the entire sunlit side. This comes after NASA released stunning images of Pluto, which is considered to be the last step in solar planetary exploration.